say.
Lois, I'll take my breakfast to go. I'm going fishing with the fellas.
Peter, I thought we were going to have some family time this weekend. You going fishing again?
Yes, Lois, I love fishing. Remember fishing was my not-at-all-memorable job for 2 years?
No.
You don't remember my fishing boat? You don't remember Santos and Pascual?
Not even a little.
They were like male Consuelas. It was a mistake making them Portuguese, though. People don't even know what a Portuguese is. That's what I thought a Portuguese was. Me and my brain, huh? And we're just getting started.
Boy, it's not like Quagmire to be this late.
Yeah. Jeez, I've never tried to make conversation with just Joe before. This is brutal.
Come on, Joe, you're losing him. Think of something. This was your shot. 2/3 of the planet is water.
Yeah. 2/3 of the planet is water. This guy's okay.
All right, well, we should probably go find out what's keeping Quagmire.
Yeah, I guess you're right. And you know, Joe, I was thinking maybe one night we get dinner, just the two of us.
I would like that.
Hey, Quagmire? You in there? Holy crap!
Oh my god! He must have autoerotically asphyxiated himself!
Yeah, while he was watching clown porn!
Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, baby, you make me so horny!
Come on, help me get him down! Peter! He's still alive. We gotta get him to a hospital.
All right, but let's just watch the end of this clown porn first.
Oh, Peter, we came as soon as we heard. How is he?
He's in a coma, Lois.
My God, what the hell happened?
He hung himself during autoerotic asphyxiation. Just goes to show anything can be dangerous.
Is his family here?
His sister Brenda is coming with her boyfriend, Jeff.
Oh my God, not that guy. Is she still with him? Isn't he the one that beats her?
Yeah, but she's gotten a lot better.
All right, on the way back, I get to pick the radio station, because that was awful.
I know, yeah, it was. I'm sorry. Oh, God, I hope Glenn's okay. I'm so worried about him.
Shut up and limp! We're in a handicapped spot, you slut!
Well, Miss Quagmire, your brother Glenn is lucky to be alive. You know, we're all lucky to be alive on such a beautiful day. In fact, nurse, all surgeries are outside today.
You know, when we were kids, our mother used to sing a song when we were sad. Maybe that'll help now.
Come on, Brenda. A stupid nursery rhyme isn't going to wake him up, especially the way you sing. Right, man?
Glenn, don't die from autoerotic asphyxiation. Your friends want to go fishing with you.
This song is from childhood?
Live to see tomorrow, October 31st, 2011.
Where am I? What happened?
Oh, Glenn! Oh, thank God, you're all right!
Hey, you touching my girl?
Relax, Jeff, that's her brother.
Yeah, that's how it starts. Come on, Brenda, we gotta get out of here. I need cigarettes and jeans.
Oh, thanks, you guys, for all your help through this.
Oh, Glenn, we're just so glad you're all right.
And Jeff and I are happy to stay here with you for as long as you need.
Fine! Then you call my cousin Terry and tell him we're not gonna be at his karate recital.
Well, Jeff, he is my brother.
Why do you always gotta remind me I didn't finish high school?
Well, listen, how about I make us all some dinner, huh?
Come here! You fat, ugly bitch! If today wasn't your birthday...
Jeff, please, you're being...
What? What am I being? Crazy? Unemployed?